creeper, Mr. Halloween, with a wing wave.
Swap yours over there, but I just do mine with the coax, with the altimeter.
Down here in Louisiana, creeper down here in Southwest Louisiana on this ground plane.
I said hello down there to you, Mr. Creeper. Mr. Creeper, Mr. Halloween, Halloween Wave.
This ground plane is working. I said, I guess this ground plane is working in the southwest corner of this bayou.
Mr. Halloween? Oh, they call me Mr. Halloween. Mr. Halloween. Mr. Creeper in the bayou. Hello, Mr. Creeper in the bayou. Mr. Halloween.
Creeper, long time no hear, audio man waved right there.
Yeah,
get 410 on that, man. God dog, Mother Nature's starting to walk out of my radio now, man. Hey, Creeper, Mother Nature's starting to slowly drift out of my radio. Long time no hear, Mr. Creeper. Mr. Creeper in the BYU. Good to hear you in my radio, too. Creeper, audio man, waving. Ten rounds on that, man. Ain't seen you in a while, man. Hey, Creeper, we ain't heard from you in a while, no doubt about it. Hope everybody's doing A-OK down that way. Creeper in the BYU. Roll up in Zam sometime. I'm back quiet. Tell audio boy you said hello. I'll tell Speed you said hello. He's in the dining room right now. And Speed's in there in the dining room right now. He's at the Pond D. He in there doing a couple things, ain't no doubt. But Creeper, good to hear from you, man. You know how to get a hold of us online, without a doubt. We miss talking with you and knowing what's going on. Hey, Creeper, BYU smoking. Heard something about a buffalo, brother, but I didn't catch who it was coming from, ain't no doubt. But hey, Creeper, you need to roll up in Zam every now and then. Creeper, good to hear from you. I'm back quiet. Something about a 29, big brother. That's about all I'm pulling out of it. It's getting rough and tough, ain't no doubt. Hey, Creeper, it's getting rough and tough. Something about a 29. You got a Cobra 29 for sale? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Break, break, break. He's here at my house, ain't no doubt. He's in there taking care of some stuff on the other side of the house for me. Ain't no doubt about it. Mr. Creeper doing a mighty fine job when Mother Nature lets you walk in the door. Creeper, audio man, got down. Rod John, ain't that Creeper? Well, speak of the devil, here he come in here now. Go ahead and tell Creeper hello real quick, Speed.
Hello there, Creeper. 104, you're yonder CB brother, Speed 396, Northeast Ohio. I'm getting down.
There you go, Creeper. I told you he was here. Creeper, we're back quiet.
Waving right back, Creeper. Sounding good over here. Sounding good. Me and Audio Man's 28 CV son. I'm getting down.
There you go, Creeper. Hey, Creeper, I told you he was here. Creeper, sounding good, bro.
Hey, Creeper, your audio's sounding good there. I'm not sure what kind of radio you're running, but that radio's smoking around Northeast Ohio. I'm getting down. Sounding good there, Creeper. Hey, it's great hearing you too there, Creeper. Hey, Creeper, I'm not sure where that four quarter's at, though, but hey, man, I want to hear him out there. Your younger brother, I'm getting down.
He said he's got to go back on the other side of the house and take care of a few things. Ain't no doubt he's getting things all squared away. You know what he does. Hey, Creeper, real good to hear you back around, man. But, hey, don't forget about us over in there and Sam talk as well. Creeper, tell the family we said hello, dear Tempo. Yeah, Tempo, Roger. Yo, you must have got a new computer or something down there then. Yeah, brother, get it loaded up and come in and see us some doggone time, man. It's been quite a while since we heard from you. But I'm glad to know you're A-OK. You must be living. You must be breathing because you sure are doing a lot of talking. Hey, Creeper, good to hear you, brother. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Creeper and Mo Creeper. You know what? Hey, Creeper, I almost forgot about something here. Hold up now. Hey, Creeper, check it out. There it is. There you go, Creeper. I got down. Slide super wide to the side and put this thing back in a rack. Creeper, I don't know if you knew about what my grandfather Mudflap sold me, what my grandfather Mudflap sent to me or not, but there you go. Hey, Creeper, there you go, ain't no doubt. Hey, Creeper, Audio Man got down and gone. Bye, bye, bye.
Audio Man, you know it's always a pleasure, brother. I'll put it on you pretty soon there in Zam. Maybe tomorrow afternoon when I get in, I'll download it.
Chin Raj on that here, big brother. I'll be glad to see you in there, man. I'll be glad to see you roll back up in there, because God knows it's been a month of Sundays since we saw you, man. I bet that young one gotten a lot bigger since the last time we saw you, too, no doubt about it. You definitely tell that little Creeper and Lady Creeper, let all them Creepers know we did say hello and happy Halloween out that way. Hey, Creeper, let them all know that Mr. Halloween said happy Halloween that way. Hey, Creeper, Audio Man got down. All right, dear Creeper, I'll catch up with you later. My technician back here is trying to explain something to me.
All right. Bye, Creeper. Have a good Halloween.
All right, Creeper, catch up with you and Sam talk next time around. I got down and gone. Bye, bye, bye.
Bye.
Do it again.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. It ain't working out. Bye.
Bye.
Later, Creeper. I'm done. Creeper, Audio Man's gonna run. Bye. Yeah, that didn't work out. I don't know why. All right, later, Creeper.
Brother, you take care, too. Keep bumping it this way, Audio Man. Bye. I'll put it on you next time. Bye. You land that quiet.
And that's all Mr. Creeper Roger from this building. And Mr. Creeper, all the way from Canton, Ohio, Mr. Halloween got down.
Take care now, rascal, 211 City. Bye-bye.
I heard you out there, 211. Hey, 211, don't think I didn't hear you out there. 211, they call me Mr. Halloween, and I'm gone.